Hi there, let's talk writing. There are more texts in the world than anyone could ever read. We have fairy tales and newspaper articles, love letters, or perhaps tweets, contracts, advertisements, dictionaries, and of course, scientific reports like yours. Each text has its own purpose and its own audience. The purpose of a text might be to entertain people, to describe something, to inform, or to persuade. And of course, there are many more possibilities. The audience for a given text could consist of children, or maybe random passers-by, or scientists, and so on and so on. Okay, so let's think about the reports you will be writing. The purpose of your report is to persuade your fellow students, your audience, of the research you have done. What problem have you researched? What kind of mathematical model did you use, and why? What did you calculate using your model, and how did you do this? And finally, what conclusions did you draw? How did you validate these results? Did you repeat the modeling cycle? After reading your report, your peers should understand your research and believe your results. To convince your peers, they need to actually read your report. So the first step is making it accessible and pleasant to read. We will do some exercises on how to use layout and structure to guide your readers through your report. It should be very clear what problem you have studied, why this is of interest, and how your research solves this problem. The second step is to provide the reader with all the necessary information to be able to duplicate your research. This is the gold standard of scientific reporting. Your reader should be able to independently verify or falsify your results. After reading your report, your reader should not be left with any questions. Where did this balance equation suddenly come from? Why does the author only look at stable equilibrium solutions? As a third step, give credit where credit is due. In scientific research, you tell your readers which results of others you are using. And you give your readers the tools to do further background reading when convenient. In the exercises on referencing, you will learn when and how to refer correctly. All that is left to do is to keep your fellow students in mind when writing the report. Choose your language appropriately. We'll work on this in the exercises as well. If your report is targeted to the right audience, accessible to the reader, provides the reader with all necessary information, and gives credit where it's due, you should be able to convince your peers of your conclusions. Let's get writing!